What is up, guys? What is up? What is up? It's your host, Abundance Ron, with a R-O-N. But you're watching Abundance Ron, R-U-N. Thank you for joining the channel. Let's go ahead and get to it. Got an amazing review for you today. So, Abundance Runners, let's get ready. The Abundance Particles is coming on in and landing and touching down. So, we about to get into it. I'm telling you, we about to go in. Let's go. Delta A flowered and touched down. Been ready, over ready, under ready, all the ready. I'm ready, ready, ready. Listen to y'all. Some of the guys got in the comment, told me what they was going to, what they were thinking about shopping with. And I said I was going to take their word up on it. So a deal came through on the site. I seen the deal. You know, I be searching for something that's affordable in this situation. I found something, and I found something that I know the Abundance Runners would like. Because y'all suggested it. So you know how I do. Bing. Yeah. So we going back to the warehouse. Your boy stay shopping at the warehouse. Yeah. You know I had to go ahead and block my address because I don't want y'all to get gangster on me and try to shoot me and try to rob me. You know what I'm saying? For this good flavor. Yo, check out the package. The package, I promise y'all, I did not. This package was beat up. Like Ace Ventura delivered this package. Good thing is, hopefully it ain't nothing missing. They put everything up, so we're gonna go ahead and try to get in here. We'll try to go ahead and get in here and get to it. I'm excited about this, y'all. I'm excited. Here we go. Boom. I know I don't fake it. We don't fake it. We try to break the seal because we trigger on cam for y'all. So as y'all know, shopping CBD Direct, CBD Hemp Direct. By the way, there is a link in the description now. So you'll be able to get that link and you'll get to go directly to the site. Show your boy some love by going to the description store, hitting those links. CBD Direct link is in there now. So go there from my link and do some shopping. I'll appreciate it. And then let me know what you got and what you think about it in the comments, all right? So this is the typical verbiage, which I do like getting. I like that they're staying consistent, providing the verbiage, letting everybody know that, hey, this is a legit product. You know what I'm saying? We're not trying to do nothing illegal. SWAT team, don't come kick the dough. There's no need for it. So the typical paperwork stuff. Yeah, so we good today, guys. I'm not going to go through all that. If you want to get your education on all this paperwork, you know, pause. And read that. Pause and read that. Okay? Then you can also go to their site and they got education information there. You can Google CBD Delta 8. You can watch my videos and get up on game, okay? So we're not gonna go with all that paperwork. Feel me? Guys, I'm ready to achieve some good flour. You hear me? Yeah. So look at, I think that's it. So yeah, let me leave that part of it. So look how they shipped it to me, guys. I don't think y'all ever seen me get the big bag from the Hemp Direct store, the CBD Hemp Direct store. Now we got the big bag, baby. We got the big bag, four bag. What's in it? I know y'all ready here to get that flavor. So, like it's sealed. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna break the seal because we sealed. Then we gonna break the seal because we real. We real trio. Yeah. I'm looking forward to this one. Oh, there's something smelled in this gate. It will smell poo, but some of that essence escaped the bag. Look at that. What did I got, guys? Biggest order I ever got from CBD Hemp Direct is right here. Smell it in the bag. I keep the bag. You know, I try to keep the bags. I don't know why, but I don't really travel with stuff like that, so you know it is what it is. But this is one of the biggest orders I ever got from CBD Hemp Direct. And I got it on sale. They had a 420 sale. You know what that means? I normally get the 10-gram smalls. I normally get the 10-gram smalls. I can smell it. It's kicking. I normally get the 10-gram smalls for like $19-$20. Yeah, it'd be about $19-$20. It might be a little bit more than that, but I think it's 10 grand. Yeah, $20, 10 grand for $20. Think about it, when you go to the smoke shop, they charging $40 for an 8. They charging $80 and $75 for a 7 in the dispensary shops, the CBD smoke shops. That's a no-go, guys. You do that when, you know, you just need a convenient and you ain't got time to get the stuff in time. But say, you know, I don't like throwing away money like that. You know what I'm saying? That's one of the ideas of me wanting to switch over to the CBD Delta 8 in the first place, because I want to save money. And I don't want to just throw money away like that. So one thing I definitely can say about CBD Hemp Direct is they really have some bomb prices. But I didn't think it could get any better, and I did. I found a 420 special pricing for the Zipski, y'all. Ooh, the Zipski. Look at that. Boom, that's right, guys. Y'all see it? Delta 8 Haze 30. That's 30 grams. 30 grams. Yeah. Big boy jar. It's bigger than any of the jars I got. You know what I'm saying? And y'all know how I get down. We got the Delta Kush. We didn't try that. We didn't did the cookies. We didn't did they sour diesel. We didn't did they glue. Just about, I love. We done did the gassy orange, moon rocks. So guys, we shop on CBD Direct, Delta 8. We really experienced with them, you know what I'm saying? So I haven't had this strand. I'm a Haze. I've been wanting to connoisseur the Haze strand, get my feel on it. So yeah. Boom, y'all. As y'all know, we get the barcode. We got the seal, top seal lid. Yeah, look at that. We got the smalls. So they got me the Delta 8 smalls. I got 30 grams of the smalls. And I'm telling you, before you even pop this, let me see. It's off the wrapping. I like a sweet funk to it. A sweet funk to it. I may drop a shot of what they description of what they described from the site. I may drop that on the screen. You may see that. I don't know. Don't want this to get too long, y'all, but because I do appreciate those that actually watch the full videos and like and comment. I appreciate y'all. That makes me so proud that I got them type of folks that's going to put their time and energy into watching my reviews. And that's why I try to be real with you as best as possible. As you can see, look what we got, y'all. Look what we got. So we got to go ahead and get into this. This is the Delta 8 Haze. We just pop the seal because we trill. First smell, funky. This stinks, y'all. It's not the gassy funk. This more like pungent stink. Very similar to the Kush stinky. It's like this stink. It's like a sweet. It got the sweet, but I think like on the side it's like chamomile, sweet chamomile. But and it's funky. But you can smell a little sweetness in it. But then that funk, that berry funkness come in too, where it's like a funky berry. It's like a funky berry. I don't know if that's a real thing now, but I'm going with a funky berry. Look at this. See if we can. So, guys, that's 30 grams, y'all. That's 30 grams in the jar. Yeah, 30 grams. A big zip. A big zip. Big zip. Yeah, we got a big zip. I didn't even tell y'all the price. I think it was like $40 or something. Like $45, I think. It was like $45. It got here in like 3 days or less. You feel me? About 3 days at the most. $40 a whole zip. So then if y'all smart on y'all math, I just told you, if you go into the smoke shop, they charging you 40 or 8 for 3.5. That means if you try to get this in the smoke shop, you probably gonna pay, let's see, 3.5, 40, another 3.5, that's 7 grand, that's 80. Okay? It's 4 sevens in the zip. Right? So what's 4 times 8? That's $320, y'all. $320. You feel me? But if you go to my link in the description box, you can go get you a zip for about $45. I mean, gotta make sure you use the discount code when you go to the site. They give you a 10% discount code on there. Easy peasy. Use my link. Go to the site. Hit you. Look for that 420 special, that Delta 8 420 special, and save yourself over $300. Woo! Y'all ain't feeling me. I just told y'all how y'all could save $300. $300. Nice. So many bugs. You know, I know what some people want. Why you ain't getting the big bugs, the big fancy bugs? But you know, the bugs gonna be broken down and smoked, okay? That's probably how this all goes. They get broken down and smoked. I done seen so many pretty Kush buds and buds in my life that, you know, it's hard to impress me with just how a bud gonna look. I do like the Alpine Glow for 5 leaf well, and I still got like about a gram of that on reserve. But, you know, for the most part, I can still smell it. And it don't smell like industrial hemp, y'all. I think y'all need to go get this, even before I just smoke it. I think y'all might wanna go get some of this haze. Woo! But like I said, I've seen so much bud, like, it ain't gonna impress me, like, that I have to have a big bud. You know what I'm saying? Where I come from, what I was doing, it's getting big stalks. Big stalks, you know what I'm saying? So, seeing big bud, it's like, I like it. I like it a lot. But when it comes to me smoking and whatnot, it's like, I don't have to bust down a big nug. And quite frankly, I like the bigger, smaller buds anyway, you know? I like the smaller buds, it's less stem. And, it's less stem. And you know, that's how it go. Less stem and more smoke. You feel me? So, oh yeah. So what I'm gonna do, y'all? I'm gonna bust the cigar down. And we gonna go ahead and roll some up. We ain't got long. I'm ready to smoke. I wanna eat. Gotta just get the shit out. Long day. You know how it go.
Got my cigar broken down, but y'all know what I wanna do first. I want y'all to see these buds. I just pulled up out the drawer. Look at these haze buds. Now, let me show y'all some. What's that? Y'all see that perp? No perp. Look at that. Perp. Greenish perp. All through that, guys. If y'all been watching my flower reviews, you know, I've been running across some perp strains that wouldn't necessarily like advertise as perp. Look at that. It's perp. Man, their technique over there at Cbd Direct is so good. It's so good. The quality is so good. And the smell of this, like, one, I gotta give them praise because it looks good. Number two, it smells good, meaning it don't even smell like no industrial hemp. Y'all remember this Blue Dream? Y'all remember this Blue Dream from pre-hemp? Yeah, see that smell like industrial. That smell like industrial. But it had a little effect, but you know, this right here, they got it all the way around. The look, the smell, the Delta 8 don't ain't too strong to where, you know what I'm saying, it masks the smell of the actual bud. Yeah, guys. Ooh, God, I just took y'all into Purple Bud Conia. Oh, my goodness. Look, y'all. Look, man.
Man, my hands are so sticky. Look at that. Look at that.
That's residue. Sticky. Yeah, it's all right. Told you, I don't fake the funk with you. So I broke it down. All right, little old stuff crust blunt. Yeah, it's not a little stuff crust. Man, I enjoy breaking it down. The buds are so soft. They break down pretty good. Let me give y'all a little. See? Fresh. This ain't dry. This is that fresh. Look at that. Guys, I enjoy busting these buds down. I was just grabbing. There's so many nice buds, I didn't even have to worry about them. There's so much perp buds and everything. It don't even matter which one you grab. You know what I'm saying? It don't even matter. You just it smells so good. The aroma, it's
the aroma. We back in the session. That sticky, icky, just got rolled up. We want to go ahead and drop some of these buds back in the jar. I'll be trying to recycle my jar, so I ain't gonna put it back in the big jar. I don't want to keep busting the big jar down, open up in that fresh scent, get out of there. So we're gonna put it in the smaller jar. We're gonna bust this down, put it in the smaller jar. That way, we're gonna have to keep opening up the zips till it's necessary. So one of the things I did notice about this strain after busting about 10, 15 buds down is that I didn't run across no seeds. Normally I don't, you know what I'm saying? But just saying, didn't run across no seeds. A little bit of stem, just lightly on the stem, not much. Yeah, so that's good. All right. So glass jar, I like them glass jars. Shout out to Cbd Hemp for that, because that's definitely valuable. You know what I'm saying? Glass jars, I like the glass more than the plastic. So put that haze up in the glass jar. But this the official wrapper of the jar right here, that Delta 8 big boy jar. Big boy jar. Yeah, I was wondering if they was gonna send it to, but they didn't, so that's good. Look at that, y'all. Look at that, y'all. That's what I'm saying. Look at that. That's goodness in there. That's goodness in there. Straight up. All right. And just like I always tell y'all, the cigar I'm working with is pure silver. We ain't back on that flavor cigar. We back to that just natural flavor. Yeah, we ain't trying to enhance it, add more flavor to it. It is what it is, okay? So, guys, what are we expecting from this session right here? What are we expecting? We expecting massive blast of abundance particles coming this way. And as they make contact with us, we become even more abundant. Better ideas come. Health increases. Yeah, we get stronger. We get smarter. We get unbelievable power. You feel me? Yeah, straight up. Guys, enjoy yourself when y'all come in this channel. If you ain't smoking none, go ahead and get your smoke up. Go on and get ready. Go on and get ready so y'all ain't just watching me. Go on and get your Delta 8 CBD. Go on and get your cookies. Do your sour diesel. Your loud pack. Man, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Guys, also, y'all be sure to get in that description box and y'all can get y'all a Boston Empire vape pen. Reliable, easy to get, just a few bucks. Go to my description box, hit that Boston Empire link. It's going to take you to the site and you're going to be able to get order your pen. Check out some new flavors they got on there. Yo, they trying to come with some stuff, so check that site out. You know, that's one of the ways y'all can support the channel, along with hitting that like button, that subscribe button, that share button, and getting the notification game. You know what I'm saying? But going to that description box, participating with those links, getting active with those links, that's how you can really, really show that you down with the abundance run. You feel me? Do that for me. Y'all do that for me. And then when you do it, and then you make your purchases, come back to the comments and let me know that you went in. Yeah, I want to know what you got. What you got. Yeah. So, I'm ready. We're going to do a dry pull. I rolled a pretty nice size blunt, man. Straight up. Pretty nice size blunt. Ain't even going to lie to you. Look at that joint. Look at that. It's not pretty, but it counts. Had a little hole in there, but we're going to work through it. Let's dry pull. This is tasty. That's sweet funk. I think on the side it's like pine and chamomile. Sweet. That's what I taste. Not really earthy right now. I definitely take pine and sweetness. Just, it's going to taste good. Few pulls and I still have it. Still have the flavor still there. Still there. Oh yeah, it's still there. I'm looking forward to this. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Pull up my Delta Kush air tray. That's my air tray. Y'all, you want to know do y'all jaws? Air tray. Air tray. Let's go, baby. Let's do something. don't count that first one, so I'll pull it in with the gas. Like, we don't count that first one. Let's go. Would y'all think I'm lying if I told you I think I might already feel just a little bit of the effect? Would y'all think I'm lying to you? I think I feel already just a little bit of the effect. That normally takes, they say, 10 minutes or so to maybe for you to get it, maybe sometime. I think that's more with the vapes, but flower, when you smoke the flower, you but that's the quickest way to get it in your system and get the effect from it by smoking. Guys, I still need to come back and bring out the vape pen, the herbal vape pen. We're going to do it one day. We're going to do it. Stay tuned for that. Yeah, I like this a lot better than that pure hemp that I had. That pure hemp blue dream. That purple punch is alright. But that pure hemp forms blue dream, not kosher. Not good enough for me and my liking. Keep it funky with y'all on my channel, you know what I'm saying? Will I go back and deal again? Maybe I have to deal with that purple punch. I think they got another strand that they didn't have in the store, but that blue dream wasn't really what it is, but it did kind of have a little something to it, though, a little effect, but, you know. But this right here, the haze is supposed to be sativa, I think. Not a horrible taste. It don't even taste like grass, or no, it ain't earthy, real smooth. You know, I got a big scoot of it too, real smooth. Really just turned out to be a nice smoke. And I'm telling you, I feel a little bit of the effects as far as the sweet, funky berry. I think you kind of get a light taste of that. You know what I'm saying? It's not like gassy diesel-y. You don't get that. But you ain't getting that industrial hemp flower either, though. Like, smell and taste. Like, it ain't been no love to it. So, this is good. It may be because I've been anticipating getting me some bud in. You know, I like vaping, but sometimes I just have this calling to smoke me a blunt, y'all. And that's why I return to the Delta 8 flower. You know what I'm saying? Smoke. Sometimes I just want that to deal with the cessation, just smoking a blunt. Maybe it's why everything fired up and it's consumed and that's. But, yeah, but I like the vape. I'm definitely in love the vape. Yeah, straight up. But I do get a kick out of it. Flowers, especially when I can get a whole zip for $40, man. Yeah, man, that's taking it back to in Texas to 1996, nigga. Forgive my language, y'all. Y'all know what I'm saying. I get on this Delta, I get the tripping right. But I'm just being honest with you. 96, 90, 97, 98, 99, maybe. You know what I'm saying? $40 and $50 ounces. And that wasn't no Cali Kush, that was that Texas Reds. That good Reds that we was dealing with, so. Good for the pockets. This new pricing on the Kush, $300 for a zip. Man, what's wrong with y'all? You gotta be hustling now. You gotta be on your grind if you think you finna just have 150 for a half ounces and all that, or 100 for a half ounce of that street Kush. Man. I'll roll up three of these blunts, smoke them back to back. You feel me? I can do that because it ain't number 40 a zip. Hey, I'm putting y'all on game out here. Yeah. That terp profile and that gas smell and all that and that high THC, it do count, but come on, man. We everyday people. I'm an everyday person. You know what I'm saying? Right. Why am I throwing all that money out the window? Can't do that. Can't do that. Not just for a terp. Not just for a terp profile and a buzz. Yeah. I ain't got nothing to prove, y'all. I ain't got nothing to prove with you. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to impress nobody with the most decorative and the most loudest bud and all that. That's not what it's about for me at this time of life. It's more about getting the actual benefits of the consumption. You dig? And being able to enjoy it. So even when the day Texas do go legal with the other stuff, you know, this still is gonna have a place in my life because this is where you're getting the deals at. I got people on my channel talking about they getting pounds now. They getting pounds. They getting pounds now, y'all. Cause they know you can roll this up and you're gonna be tight after a couple of them. I did some research, you know, I've been trying to do my research with the game, and they saying that with the Delta A, you just increase your consumption. You know what I'm saying? You double up or triple your consumption, and it's just like the same as buying the Delta 9. So that Delta 9 still gonna have that nice chirp profile though. You can't knock in that nice look to the bud structure. So can't knock the hustle. Let's not get too carried away. Let's keep it honest, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But this, back to this haze. This haze is good right now. Now I'm starting to kind of chill out in the back of the throat there. But it's good. It's good. I always wonder what haze is gonna be like. I've had haze strands, you know, through the whoop-de-whoop. But really, you know, when it comes to going in the store, popping it with the tag and the tag and the brand and all that, lining it up, I've stayed away from the hazes. And this here I was doing my research, and this here is a really good experience for me to have with haze. I thought the haze would be too light, too soft. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be too soft. I did taste it, real good taste too, when I did that inhale. Like, it's there. Some of that what you smell in the jar, it's there in the inhale. I think this is a really good strain. This is really good. CBD Hemp doing their thing, man. Straight up. Scoop's neck. I'm not gonna be to smoke this whole thing with y'all though. You know, we already got a super long video, but I just be trying to keep it real with you. I try to give y'all little aspects that I think that on point to me, and I be wanting y'all to check it out so y'all can see. So when you go to the site and shop, you know what to expect. You getting real deal. You getting real deal, Holyfield experience. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you getting real deal experience here. And none of these companies paying me to be here. I'm here because, you know, I'm sharing. Sharing is caring. Here on the Abundance Channel. And since we talking about sharing and caring, one more time for the 99, y'all be sure to check my links out. Check it out. I got a few different things, a few different categories of things there. Go there and chime in. Tap in. Tap in, baby. Tap in on some of that stuff there. We gotta tap in. This is worth waiting for. It's worth the wait of 3 days and not giving in and going to the smoke shop and spending that little premium price they trying to charge, which I get it. They gotta support the shop and stuff like that, so I ain't gonna knock the hustle. It's just there for convenience. But if you can get beyond convenience, yeah, you know where you need to go to. At least Boston Hemp High, or you can go to CBD Direct. But both the links is in the description. So that's where you want to go and get there from there. You hear? Not changing. It's pretty good smoke. It's pretty good smoke. Normal face relaxation, kind of mild buzz. You know what I'm saying? Not too euphoric. Not no paranoia. Just hey, I kind of feel the relaxation kicking in. The adrenaline ain't over trying to do the buzz. You know what I'm saying? It's like okay, I'm good. I'm chill. I like this haze, though. I was skeptical about the haze when I was looking at the site and I was picking out those strains previously, but this haze is really good. I would recommend this haze. I can imagine what the big buzz look like, but this little small buzz is nice and the scent and aroma. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Guys, I enjoy my time here with you. I can't smoke all this here with you right now. I gotta make a move. It's time to get on and get it going. But before I do, I wanna thank y'all again for all the likes, all the comments, all the subs. It means so much. It means so much that y'all doing the run with me. We all running together in the game of life, and we trying to win. We did. And I appreciate you for getting in there and showing the love that you do, because you didn't have to do it, but you do. Because of that, I feel even more inspired to keep giving y'all some of these good five reviews, some of these good five experiences. And I know you're starting to get your own experiences. And that's what's up. Oh, this is good, though. Oh, it's good, y'all. I'm telling you, it's good. It's good quality right here. I ain't gonna keep saying that. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let you find out. I don't wanna overdo it. I want you to find out on your own. Go there. Go there and find out. All right, y'all. I'm finna be out this joint. Ain't that low? They kind of low. They ain't too red, but they nice. They nice. So I appreciate you. To the next one. I definitely got some more bangers coming up. So stay tuned. You dig?